Hello children. Children, as I said you in my last video to complete your worksheets based on the kinds of noun and on singular, plural and gender. So now one more topic that is very short topic is possessive noun which I want to discuss with you. So what is a possessive noun? A possessive noun shows ownership by adding an apostrophe. Apostrophe means this comma, this comma where I am showing you with the help of laser point. So this comma shows possessiveness. Possessive means belongs to whom the thing belongs to, means something belongs to someone. So now take the examples. For example, Bhavya's copy means Bhavya is the name of a noun. Bhavya is the name of a girl. Bhavya is a noun. So I am telling you whose copy is this? This is Bhavya's copy. One more example if you want to take. My mom's purse. For example, you have been asked whose this purse? So you can tell my mom's purse. So this apostrophe shows, it means this is the purse of someone's mom's. Now next example, child's toys. Child's toys means bacche ke. In Hindi we can say ka ke ki. When the word tells us means ye cheez kiski hai, belong karta hai, kisko belong karti hai, ye cheez ek bacche ki hai, ye toys ek bacche ke hai. To child's toys means this comma shows possessives. Next example, uncle's shop means whose shop? Uncle's shop. So again I am telling you to show the possessive, we use apostrophe comma. This comma called apostrophe. I hope you have understood this. Thank you and have a nice day.